My name is Yume Tanaka. I've been lead driver with Seneca for 3 years now, and my goal is to become the first woman ever to win the championship.
Let's talk about your new teammate for a moment.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about Marcus Addo hiring an unknown?
Look, Addo likes to invest in potential, and that's who we are as a team. But when it comes down to it, the thing that matters is, are you actually good enough? It takes serious talent to race across this many disciplines and events in a single season. Racing teams don't survive on effort or good intentions. We need to win.
Well, after the last race, I think Valentin Manzi will want to answer the critics that say he was outclassed by Seneca number 22. How will he respond on track? Well, there's only one way to find out. And these stadium trucks are tough, but sharing a run while battling for position is a fast track to sliding down the road on your roof.
I hope Ajit has done a good job tuning the suspension.
Thank you. that. Nice one.
My name is Ajit Singh. I'm Seneca's lead engineer. Is that okay?
Cool. Come on in. Welcome to the garage. Now this is our new baby. Beltra Icon Mark III, but with a few upgrades. Full electric drive, active suspension, repositioned fuel cells. Look, you can see most of the weight is down here in the chassis. And this one, this is an old friend from last season. Jupiter San Marino.
I got this job by betting Marcus Addo I could make an old Eagle Ray Mark IV run faster than the Type 8. And I did it in under a week. Now I work on anything with an engine and a roll cage. Touring cars, muscle cars, open wheel. If it's grid legal, I can build it to win. Challenge is finding someone who can drive them all.
His helmet on in vault, raising the team's acclaim through the roof. As cool as Manti is, though, he will not be giving an inch out there. And with Seneca starting in the faster cars, there'll be a tense wait to launch into the race and hunt down the pack.
Good luck.
We've got the cars to match faults. Let's put the pressure on.
Lap was a 56.3.
I don't say anything stupid. Don't record anything stupid, yeah? What's your name?
Tom.
Tom. Lovely to meet you. Tom? You're right, dear? Tom? Okay, let's get this started. Hi, I'm Valentin Manzi, and I'm a 10-time grid world champion. I'm just kidding. I've never actually won. I've come close, though.
Difficult result for Seneca 22 there.
Heard the new driver broke the tail off that Dumon?
Yeah, I still haven't nailed down that new braking system yet.
Are you on board with this? Bringing in some amateur this close to the start of the season?
You were some amateur. Until Ado hired you.
Thought you had a Dumon to fix?
Thank you.
show her what you've got?
Okay. As long as you don't take each other out of the race.
Don't worry. I think we are both professionals, Marcus.
said about the Dumont. Well raised, 22.
We are live with Vault superstar Valentin Manzi. Manzi, looks like there's a sweet rivalry forming between you and Seneca.
It's nice to be challenged, Claire. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little tingly when I see these Seneca cards trying to get past. They're not my rivals. I can deal with that. Hey, I've got a race now. Let me concentrate.
Well, Manzi, good luck in the race today. And we are very happy with this emerging relationship.
You hear that? Well and truly on the Vault radar. Don't be surprised if Manzi takes it up a notch. Good luck.
Thank you.
push up to the front.